But first, we begin with breaking news out of Portsmouth. Police are on the scene of two shootings, one on Radford Street and one nearby on Carver Circle.
Chopperton just flew over the scenes. One victim has a minor injury. The other has life-threatening injuries.
We're working to get more information from police, so look for the latest here on air and online.